GWC fans. We have a major update. A recent changing of the guard at GWC Corporate and Google has created a frenzy, and we will soon be treated to a championship match we never thought we'd see. After a long 7-year battle against some of the GWC legends, BACW elites, and an assortment of prominent professional wrestlers, Fred Yehi will now face T3 for the GWC Championship. This comes after the recent discovery that Mr. Hardcore had been posing as champion, while T3 had been transferred the title by Shane Marks as a favor arranged during the Tenacious 12 tag battle that saw the default Stable 24 teaming up with the Pro Wrestling Genesis. The new GWC Chief of Operations has now suspended the booking powers of the Lennon family, the California Coalition, Rad Hazard, Mr. Hardcore, and Drew Super. This GWC Championship match is set to take place in Atlanta, and the GWC board has voted on a zero-tolerance clause for this match, as well as band manager David Reese from Ringside. We received responses to this ruling from both men. Here is what Fred Yehi had to say.
T3, there's no more running, there's no more hiding. Those games, those days are over with, they're done with. Let me tell you what I'm about to do in a few moments. Just in a few moments, I'm going to do what I've always been doing ever since the very first time that I stepped foot inside of a GWC ring. I'm about to go inside this gym, I'm about to get this sweat on. Because I stay ready, I stay prepared, I stay on the grind. T3, we finally got to a point where we have you cornered. We have you in a position where you cannot finesse your way out of this one-on-one confrontation that you and I have been destined to have for such a long time. It's so overdue. T3, you've finessed, you've politicked your way into title matches, you've politicked your way into titles, you've gotten in the ears of Mr. Hardcore and Shane Marks, you've put in myself, you've put in BACW in so many predicaments, you've made it very hard for us. You even at one point made it very hard for me to get booked in my own state of Georgia by you getting in the ears of the promoters and working your magic. Dude, you're unbelievable. However, at this point, there's no more running, there's no more hiding. There's no David Reese, there's no New Shock Mafia. It's only you and myself. You know what really pisses you off, T3? The day I stepped foot in the GWC, I was already a legend in the making. You had to work so hard to do that. Me, I was just that. I was just a legend in the making. And ever since that point, you've been the Lex Luthor to my Superman. And now that comes to an end, that comes to a close. T3, it's you and I, one-on-one. There's no more running, there's no more hiding. I get to get my hands on you. There's no outside interference. It's just you and the Savage Weight Fred Yehi, one-on-one. What are you going to do about it?
And in his usual fashion, T3 has opted to send us a Shock TV segment as his response to now being forced to defend the title.
Workouts are great. I think everybody should worry about their fitness. Head on home, get fresh, you know, live life. Ooh, I got mail. I got a delivery, y'all. Let's take a look. Okay. I don't know. It says, let's see. Let's put this down. Let's find out. It says Fred X. Burn before reading. I don't know who to drop this off, but I'm not finna waste fluid on trying to burn something that, you know, I don't even know what it is. But I don't know, let me see if I can open it. Let's take a look. Ew, they licked it. I'm really not touching this. Whatever's in this thing, I don't care. Whatever. Life's good.
Hold on. I'm coming.
She's here knocking at the door.
Damn, they're gone.
Oh well. I got something.
Again.
Let's take a look. Just have to sit down. All right, so what we got today? Frederick Express. Drop off. Guess you couldn't spell delivery or deliver. Burn after? Well, at least they got it right this time. Burn after reading. All right, well, let's take a look what's inside. Oh, look, they used the class this time. Good. I don't want to have to try to open an envelope. Somebody, I still got on my work pants. Like, I just got home from work. All right, ooh, we got a letter. Let's share. To Tea Tree Forum from Fred Yeehaw. I am bike. You will fail to me. Fall to me, I guess. What does you do when you get sting by a real scorpion? I don't know. But it's crazy because they had scorpion spelled right. Fifth X? Is that five times? Fifth X? I don't know. All right. I guess it's from Fred Yeehaw, whoever that is. Oh, they left a lighter. Oh, cool. Fun thing. Like me, if this is Fred Yeehaw, we're both born in November, like days apart. So, cool stuff. And it's a Scorpio lighter. Look at that. All right, well, if it really is you, Fred, I don't know why you're coming. But, you know, if that's what you want, I don't mind your career going up in flames. In flames. Ow. In flames. Something just bit me under my armpit. Maybe it was Fred. Don't bite me under my armpit. In flames. How are you going to be burned after reading and you send an empty lighter? Or maybe it's a sign. Maybe it's a sign that this lighter is like your talent. Empty. Stop coming for a legend. It doesn't end well.
This has been Anna Hart here at GWC Corporate. Stay tuned for more important announcements, and please be sure to subscribe to the channel if you don't want to miss all the incredible wrestling action here on the longest actively running backyard wrestling promotion on YouTube. You're watching GWC Intensity.